when we walk into a room, when we get out of our car, when we're waiting in an office to meet with somebody, when we carry ourselves, just however we walk, we're creating an impression about how we feel about ourselves and how we want to present ourselves to everybody. And it's not always consistent.